see how he, yeah, see how he jumped sort of long behind you. So if you had this on a course, how would you handle it? Change it by taking him through the back, which will make it a little bit harder because he'll have a little bit more speed on approach. Right. But you know, if you were to incorporate two things into a training session, you could incorporate the lead out.
Yeah,
and that. And that's the sort of thing I'd have to do is sting a little more.
Yeah.